What happened when California deregulated their electricity? Rolling blackouts across the state, electric bills skyrocketed. And while Californians were left in the dark, out-of-state energy marketers like Enron raked in millions. Now some state legislators want to deregulate Michigan's electricity. Would that be wise? Call now. Tell them no to higher bills, blackouts, and price gouging. No to electricity deregulation.